I'll start.
Okay.
Rhoda?
Sure.
Grab a caster.
Pollux?
Yeah. Grab a Pollux? That's not great.
Caster and Helios draw?
Sure.
Exceed.
Sure.
Obion?
Sure.
Detach the Helios draw?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you don't know the new one?
No. Shout out to my boy Edgar.
Hey, Luke, let's do it.
Sure.
Step four, say go.
We got enough back row for the rest of the class?
No, fuck that. Pull it, though.
So. Okay.
Yes, okay. Yep. Yep. Yep.
You summon your Titan?
The Titan has happened, but I reject it.
Of course you have the warning. Of course you have the warning.
I'll take 2,000.
You open 2 pro.
Too broke. Too broke.
I want that. I just entered, the only thing that taught me to be properly anything was like, they give out like, yes. That's like cheaper than the brand natural card.
Well, that's it. It's like $2 less.
$25.50?
So, you're gonna stay here
for it's not long. Say go.
I thought you were about to leave.
Thank you. That's fine.
How dare you kill my Titan, but I don't get to kill your Titan. There?
Oh, it's the bear. That's fine.
Bear's no turn?
No.
Bear's effect. Safe zone.
Sure. You got the fish?
Oh, I don't want
to use that. I'm playing most of the time.
Wait,
that's not for him. That's for him. This is great, huh?
$90
a day.
Oh,
Set one. Ophion Crush.
How much is that? Oh, God.
16/25.50. That's 950. The struggles. That's fine.
Oh my God, please.
What did you ask?
That's fine. Yep. That's fine.
Nah, because 5 minutes ago.
Just kidding. Detach is targeting that chain infestation.
So he's unaffected by the pop of the.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, you're playing. Right?
Still strong. Too strong.
Yeah,
50 points.
Yeah.
My turn. That's rough. That's rough. But I have crap. Wiretap. Okay. Correct counts effect. Add caster. Okay, unsettle the caster. Exceed. Move on. Fit attack.
Got it.
Festation. Take 50. Go. God damn. Because why the fuck not? Oh my god.
Still it. Art.
I'm surprised you don't have Durendal. He's a generic 5.
Yeah, but all he does is just shuffle cards back into the hand.
Oh, he can pop one. He has a pop one effect.
To change the effect? To pop one in my background. Yeah, that's totally what I wanted to do.
I thought it was pop one of theirs.
No, it's pop one in your background.
Fuck that, man.
Yeah.
It'd be a free good reload. Give me an astral pack, sure. Did I already kill both ladies? Oh shit. Damn. What's coming up? Guys.
Attack and damage step?
You do that math.
I ain't doing that math.
What is the fucking math on this?
I go by 1,000.
So 34 off 25, 50. That's 1150.
No, it's not.
950.
950? 950. Alright, I believe you. I ain't doing that, man. I ain't about that life.
I think it's 950. It's 102. Oh lord, it's the M7.
Yeah,
if
you take 600 and you $100.
It's that fucking back row, though. That's all that's on the field?
Yeah.
And M7's a compulse on your turn.
Yeah. Or get a card back from the graveyard.
Does it really do that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it targets in graveyard and bounces it. Oh shit! Rabbit? Do you have an answer? Rabbit jumps in the hole?
Rabbit can eat a dick.
One trope, two tropes.
Should I just rip off my attachments right now?
What's up?
Should I just rip off my attachments right now?
You know what's coming?
Yeah, I know what's coming.
You might as well. You know who's coming. You might as well go here. He becomes that, and 1-1. Take the 21. Your turn. Struggles.
Struggle is real. I ran out of resources because that damn Solemn Warning.
I would have.
Of course he would open up with the damn Solemn Warning. Go.
So why don't you have that top position?
Fire hand and fire hand.
The only things I'm missing on
game.
That's good.
Okay.